CS2N's peer evaluations give you the opportunity to help fellow contributors improve their skills. You will be required to review 5 other submissions from students your age. Since you will be reviewing submissions and offering suggestions for improvement, you will also build upon your analyzing, critical thinking, and communication skills. Let's see how it works. You will get evaluation instructions by email. In the instructions, there will be a link for evaluating submissions. Once you click the link, you will be taken to a page that lists the submissions you are assigned to evaluate. Upon choosing a submission, you will be presented with a submission scoring page, which displays submission information at the top, as well as instructions and scoring tools at the bottom. Read the criteria, review the entry, and then assess how well it met the criteria. Then give constructive comments on why you gave the score you did, and provide suggestions on how it could be improved. After you're finished evaluating the submission, click the Submit Evaluation button. Do this for each submission you've been assigned until they're all evaluated. Once you have reviewed other people's submissions, they will evaluate you as an evaluator. Did you give them useful feedback? And were you fair in your evaluation? Peer evaluation. Designed to provide constructive feedback to learn from other students' submissions.